Привет, and welcome to lesson 30 of the Russian language course with Dmitry Slomov. Today we shall talk a little bit more about a place where we live. Let's have a look at a typical Russian apartment or flat. Apartment in Russian, квартира. Квартира. Like, there are four apartments in the house, so one apartment takes up a quarter of the house. Quarter, квартира. Imagine a Russian couple. A lady, whose name is Valя, this is a short form of the name Valentina, and her husband Andrei. Valя and Andrei have an apartment. Valя has an apartment. By Valя there is an apartment. Valя ends with A. That will now change to E. У Вали есть квартира. У Вали есть квартира. Andrei does not end with A, so he gets one. Andrei has an apartment. У Андрея есть квартира. У Андрея есть квартира. Or we may say, у Вали и Андрея есть квартира. In the apartment there are some rooms. A room, комната. Комната. Or we may say, one room. The word комната ends with А. So for one, we say одна. Одна комната. For two, we say две. Две комнаты. Three rooms, три комнаты, три комнаты. Four rooms, четыре комнаты. For five or more rooms, we say комнат, like five rooms, пять комнат. But this quantity is quite rare in typical Russian apartments. So, Valя and Andrei's apartment has three rooms. In the apartment, there are three rooms. In the apartment, the word for apartment, квартира, gets the location ending «е». В квартире. В квартире. В квартире есть три комнаты. В квартире есть три комнаты. Now, let's name the rooms. A living room in Russian – гостиная. Гостиная. It may resemble the word for guest – гость. Гостиная. We may say «in the apartment there is a living room». В квартире есть гостиная. And we may also say that there is a big living room. When we are talking about гостиная, that ends with А, the word for big is большая. Большая. Большая гостиная. В квартире есть большая гостиная. Now, let's see what may be there in a typical Russian living room. First of all, there might be a TV set. In Russian, телевизор. Similar to the word television, but телевизор. In the living room there is a TV set. Now, in the living room, the word гостиная changes, but it does not get a usual е ending. It changes in some different way, and becomes гостиной. Гостиной. In the living room, в гостиной. В гостиной. В гостиной есть телевизор. A TV set usually has legs, so we better say, like, in the living room there stands a TV set. Stands in Russian стоит. Стоит. So we may say, в гостиной стоит телевизор. В гостиной стоит телевизор. In a living room there usually is a sofa or a couch. Sofa or couch in Russian is called диван. Диван. Диван has legs too, so we say, в гостиной стоит диван. В гостиной стоит диван. And surely, there might be a cupboard in the living room. In Russia it is usually called сервант. Like a servant, but it is pronounced сервант. Let's say we have entered the living room, and on the left there is a cupboard. Сервант. We want to say, in Russian way, the cupboard stands on the left. On the left, in Russian, слева. Слева. Сервант стоит слева. Сервант стоит слева. And on the right, there stands a sofa. On the right, справа. Справа. Справа стоит диван. Справа стоит диван. And on the opposite side, there is a TV set. On the opposite side, напротив. Напротив. А напротив стоит телевизор. А напротив стоит телевизор. Great. Now let's summarize. В квартире есть большая гостиная. В гостиной есть сервант, диван и телевизор. Сервант стоит слева. Справа стоит диван, а напротив стоит телевизор. Very good. Now let's have a look at a bedroom. A bedroom in Russian – спальня. Спальня. We may say, in the apartment there is a bedroom. В квартире есть спальня. В квартире есть спальня. Let's say the bedroom, спальня, is not big. It's not yet small, but it is just not big. Remember how we say big? Большая. Not big, in Russian this is one word. Небольшая. Небольшая спальня. В квартире есть небольшая спальня. В квартире есть небольшая спальня. Very good. In the bedroom there is a bed and a wardrobe. In the bedroom, the word спальня changes regularly. So it is в спальне. В спальне. A bed – кровать. Кровать. В спальне есть кровать. Or в спальне стоит кровать. A wardrobe – шкаф. Шкаф. В спальне есть шкаф. Or в спальне стоит шкаф. Now, on the wall, there is a mirror. A wall in Russian – стена. Стена. On the wall – на стене. На стене. A mirror – зеркало. Зеркало. Зеркало usually hangs on the wall. Hangs – висит. Висит. So we may say – на стене висит зеркало. На стене висит зеркало. Very good. Now, in the bedroom there is a small table too. Table in Russian – стол. Стол. We may say «в спальне есть стол» or «стол стоит в спальне». However, when we are talking about a small table, we better call it «столик». «Столик». The ending «ик» may show that the object is small. So we may say «в спальне стоит столик». Now, we may want to say that the small table stands near the mirror. Near – возле. Возле. The word for mirror, зеркало, changes because there is something near it, and it becomes зеркало. Зеркало. See, both words зеркало and зеркало sound nearly the same, but we write them differently. So, we say возле зеркала стоит столик. Very good. Now, let's summarize about the bedroom. В квартире есть небольшая спальня. В спальне есть шкаф и кровать. На стене висит зеркало. Возле зеркала стоит столик. Now, let's say that in the apartment there is a small bedroom. We are talking about спальня. The word спальня ends with a. So the word for small ends with a too. And it sounds маленькая. Маленькая. Маленькая спальня. В квартире есть маленькая спальня. Fine. Now, let's say Валя has a little daughter. Daughter – дочка. Дочка. Little or small – маленькая. So we say «У Вали есть маленькая дочка». У Вали есть маленькая дочка. The room where Валя's little daughter lives is the nursery room. In Russian, it is called something like the children's room or the children's. And it sounds «детская». Детская. It comes from the word for children, дети. Детская. Let's say that in the apartment there is a little nursery. В квартире есть маленькая детская. In the nursery, the word детская changes similarly to the word гостиная. Like in the living room, в гостиной. In the nursery, в детской. Imagine that now Валя is in the nursery. Now, сейчас. Сейчас Валя в детской. Сейчас Валя в детской. Let's say she is playing with her daughter. She, она, is playing or plays, играет. Играет. With, с. With the daughter, the word дочка changes because someone is with her. And it becomes дочкой. Дочкой. With the daughter, с дочкой. Валя is playing with her daughter. Валя играет с дочкой. Валя играет с дочкой. And suppose Валя also has a son. In Russian, сын. Сын. With the son, сыном. Сыном. So, Валя plays with the son. Валя играет с сыном. Валя играет с сыном. Or, Валя may play with both her daughter and her son. So we say, Валя играет с дочкой и с сыном. Валя играет с дочкой и с сыном. Great. Now, let's summarize all that we have just said about the nursery. В квартире есть маленькая детская. Сейчас Валя в детской. Она играет с дочкой и с сыном. Let's imagine that Valya and Andrey have a study room, too. A study, in Russian, кабинет. Кабинет. The same word кабинет we may use when we are talking about an office. Кабинет. В квартире есть кабинет. In the study room there is a table, a chair and a computer. In the study room, в кабинете. В кабинете. Chair, in Russian, стул. Стул. Computer, in Russian it sounds nearly like in English. Компьютер. Компьютер. So we can say, в кабинете есть стол, стул и компьютер. Very well done. Now, at this point, please stop your player and talk about your own apartment. How many rooms do you have in your apartment? What is there in the living room? What is there in the bedroom? Do you have a nursery? Do you have a study room? Great! So this is enough for this time. Please see your transcript for a lesson on reading. Good luck, and see you in the next lesson. До свидания! Here are the letters, names, words, and phrases that appear in the reading section of this lesson. В. Н. Он. Вот. Она. Вот она. Она вон там. Нет. Нет, она не там. Окно. Комната. Вот комната. А вон там окно. Р. Вера. Вот Вера, а вот театр. В театр. В театре. Вера в театре. Нет, она не в театре. Мне. Ко мне. Роман. Роман. Рома. С. Сметана. 40. Вместе. Ресторан. Света. Света в ресторане. Касса. Ха. Хор. Ха-ха-ха. Хе-хе.